Okay guys, so I got this bicycle solar tail light which I'm going to fit behind my cycle. So the main intention of putting this is for safety. So let's check it out. How does it look like and how do we fit this? So it's a bicycle solar tail light, right? So it can be charged from the solar. All right, so we have this two components. One is the hook. So this is the hook which we will use to basically mount this particular light on our bicycle. So this is the hook which was there in the packet, and other thing is this whole light assembly right here. Right, so this is the rear lens, red lens, and on top of this we have a solar panel. You can see inside the glass. So this is what charges the battery inside this component, right? Okay, let's check if we can power this on. Cylindrical shape right here. This is the button. So if we press this, see, starts blinking like this. Check out the modes. One mode is this, other is this mode is quite fast, like the blinking is quite fast, as you can see. This is the second mode. Third mode is the light remains constant, as you can see. Let's check if there is any fourth mode or what. Fourth mode is switch off. So in the fourth mode it just switches off, and let's repeat this once more. Slow blink. Second mode is fast blink. Third is constant light. Fourth is switch off. All right guys, so let's fit it now. So fitting this is not a big deal. Fitting this assembly is not a big deal, because what we have to do is, you can see the lower pattern, right? Lower pattern, and you can see the pattern on mount. So it's so you can see the pattern on the mount. So basically this is kind of sliding mount. So what we have to do is, we have to just slide this together. Now we can see this is fixed now. See? As you can see, this is fixed, right? And what we'll do is, we will mount this particular onto the tube of the bicycle, and that will be fixed. So let's do this. So the first step is loose this screw, okay? So when you will loose this screw, then we can put this mount onto the tube of the bike. I'll show you how to do this, okay? The first step is loose this particular screw right here. All right, let's first unscrew this. Okay, so I've got this assembly separated. This assembly separated, and this nut separated, okay? So now we can see this is quite loose right here, okay? So in order to tighten this along with this mount, we already received this bush kind of thing. So we can put it inside like this. So by putting this, as we can see that it is now quite tight and it is more grippier, and it can hold it into its position. So that is right. So now what we have to do is, we have to fit the other part of this assembly, this part, right? So we will put this part like this.
put the fastener inside, and now we'll put the nut. I'm using this, hand tight the nut, and whatever grip level you like, you tight it according to your liking. Okay, so as you can see, I'm doing tightening now. I have tightened it. Let's do it some more. Okay, now it's quite stiff. Let's mount the brake light. So as I showed you earlier, just slide this into this mount. Alright, so you heard that click sound. So that click sound lets you know that your assembly is fit enough, right? It tells that the assembly is fit, it's good to go. And we will mount it in a bit angled position so that this solar panel gets sufficient sunlight whenever the cycle is parked, so that this the cell inside this whole component gets charged whenever there is solar power. Okay, I will tighten this somewhat more. Fully tightened. Let's check this out. Mode 1, slow blink. Mode 2, faster blink. Mode 3, constant light. Mode 4, switch off. Okay, now let's take a closer look of the bike.